USS Marinette is set to cruise up Narragansett Bay this week to be part of the 4th of July celebrations in and around Bristol. The Navy announced the 388-foot combat ship will be arriving in the Ocean State on Wednesday. Public tours of the ship will be held from 10 in the morning to 5 in the evening, starting on the 4th. Tours will conclude on July 7th before the ship departs Rhode Island on the 8th.